Whenever I go to a talk or a networking event, there will always be somebody, especially if there's a tech expert in the room. Somebody will always put their hand up and say, what are the trends? Where is this digital space going? And the tech expert will often explain a new feature or make a prediction. And as excited as the person is to ask a question and put their hand up, I always see that moment where they put their hand down and they have this moment of something else to do, something else to learn. And is that the way that it's going? Is that what's going to happen? And I've seen this so often with the algorithm and the way that things change. And sometimes there are these statements in the press where somebody will say online courses are dead. Well, they may be in certain spaces, but not in my space. I'm always buying online courses because I find them so useful because they serve and support my lifestyle. And I know that there are other people like that, hence why I'm talking about this. But I think it's really easy to become obsessed and concerned with future updates and always be in that mindset of, oh my goodness, it's not enough. I've got to do this now. I'm behind. And I work the opposite way. I always have done with clients. I've always invited them to put together really strong foundations that are not necessarily trend-led, that are not going to outdate quickly, that are reliable, that are solid, that are predictable, almost like your wardrobe. You know, you might want to buy fashion pieces, but you're probably going to need like some good trainers. You're going to need some excellent pants, bras, socks, pajamas, like solid basics, a white t-shirt, some jeans, a jacket, whatever your kind of strong basics looks like. And this is a really great way to approach it from, because if you're in that panic mode of, oh my goodness, even if I do this right now, like what if it's going to change? What if something happens with the algorithm? Or do you remember that time when Instagram and Facebook went completely down? Everybody panicked and lost their mind. So if you create an online home that is completely designed by you, explaining what it is that you do, it's almost like this safe hub that people can come back to again and again. Almost like if you went into a church on Christmas Eve. I always feel that, not that I particularly know any of the churches around here, but I feel like if I went in there on Christmas Eve, I know what to expect. There'd be some banging carols, maybe... Would it be Chris Dingle? I don't know. See, I'm showing my gaps in my knowledge now. But there would be that predictability. Some things will just be with you for a long time. And so don't allow yourself to get in that heady space of going, it's not enough and it's going to change and what do I do now? This is really important. This is about you. And for the majority of time, you're not going to change that much. Your foundations, your story, your edge, unless you go through a rebrand every fortnight, which is probably not the case, lots of these things are going to be a great use of your time because once they're locked in, they are there and people can come and experience them. So to find out more about my digital disco and to design yours, come on over to my shop. It's all in there now. You can access it immediately. It's a one-time payment. So once you're in, you get all the future updates. And that's the kind of place that I want to create online with all of my courses, is that you get the initial bundle, and there's over 50 videos in there already. But once you're in, you get all the updates. So if something changes, or I want to share a new idea with you, or something I've learned, it's going in there. So check it out in my shop. Any questions, message me, and I'll see you in there. Bye.